The first ever Battle of the Tailgates, just outside of Sundevil Stadium. We challenged our fellow ASU tailgating neighbors in a 5-game showdown with 4 players minimum on each team. We lost game 1, which was Bottle Bash. Game 2 is Washers, another game they brought in which we lost as well. However, it's time to play the yard games we brought, some games we're much more confident in. Game 3 is Ladder Ball. My sister and cousin were partners and just came up short, giving team all washed up another dub. Game 4 was Cornhole. My cousin and I like to think we're pretty solid at this one. I mean, we just finished dominating in a Cornhole League. We got spanked 21-7, giving their tailgate team another win. Damn. We gotta finish what we started. The final game was Flip Cup, involving 6 players from each tailgate team. Game 5 was a best of 7 series, and the buzzer tailgate came out on top with a 4-0 sweep. Overall, all washed up won the first year of Battle of the Tailgates, a tradition we hope to continue during the last home game of each year. We'll get them next time. Anyway, some pre-victory shots and we head into Sundevil Stadium for the matchup against the team down south. This season did not go our way, but it's what I expected. It's going to take some time for us to get out of this massive hole that Ray Anderson and Herm Edwards put us in, but I do believe in Kenny and know that we'll continue to grow like bamboo, slow and steady. Some cool state traditions we have each year is the halftime performance where both bands come together and the Spirit Squad competition, which is probably the only thing we won today. This is also our last game as a Pac-12 conference. It's going to take me a while to get used to seeing the Big 12 logo here next year. Tough loss today. If there's any team I want to beat during the season, it's always the team down south. But their fans showed up today and were even in our student section. Ugh. At least they didn't beat us 70-7. That would be pretty embarrassing. We'll get that territorial cut back again next year. I'm sure of it. Go Devils.